Welcome back, it's Kaden here. So, today I'm going to show you grenades in vanilla Minecraft. And it's using this redstone. So let me give myself a grenade. And this is the grenade launcher. Right here. Now, so if I shoot, it's going to explode. Now, because grenades explode, so, they normally explode. So you know, grenades take like 2 seconds to do it, and this takes like one. So it's a little bit out of time. And I'm gonna keep on shooting in there. You can like do like fun mines. It's pretty cool. And yeah, so if you do a grenade, the arrow will actually disappear, which is pretty cool. And because like it's a grenade. Oh, do not do that. Yeah, so I'm just doing it all right there. Okay, so time for redstone. All right, so basically, I'm giving myself a grenade launcher. Now you're thinking, what is that enchantment? It doesn't say the enchantment, which is awesome. So it's basically enchantment number 14, and I found this out actually. I actually found this out. It was really weird. It didn't say the enchantment, but it was really weird. So I don't know what it does, and yeah. So it's really weird. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. So it's, yeah, doing the display name to grenade launcher. Okay, now I'm going to tell you about the redstone that actually activates the grenade, which is actually a bow. So let me show you the redstone. So it's test for an arrow. It's testing for an arrow, okay? Now, if an arrow has been sent to the ground, it's going to summon a prime TNT, and then it's going to TP the prime TNT to the arrow, and then it's going to kill all entities type equals arrow. You know why I'm killing all the entities type equals arrow? Because if I get rid of this command, and I shoot, and then I shoot again, it's not going to work because there's two arrows and Minecraft gets confused on which arrow it should pick, so it doesn't even pick any arrow, which is very, very annoying. So what I did is I found this out only like a few hours ago, and I did slash kill at all entities type equals arrow. Now you're thinking, oh my gosh, now skeletons can do that. Well, yeah, I guess skeletons can. So you see the TNT is spawning right there, and then it teleported to the thing. So you see how the redstone works? See right there, it goes really, it's a really fast clock, so like it runs about maybe 10 times a second. My fastest one runs 20 times a second, which is insane. So, and if you shoot up high, it's going to just explode in the air. I guess it's cool. But anyways, guys, I'll see you later, and bye-bye.